Have you ever joined a brand new group and felt so welcomed that you just feel instantly accepted, only to discover later on that more and more conditions are put on you, such as increasing your activity for the group? You may have experienced love bombing, a tactic used by many high-control groups. What you may find is that unconditional love is actually delayed judgment.